Wait there. Arms out. Okay.
Mierda! Un arma! Prendala! Ah!
So, I guess we're doing this the noisy way. Let's go! Locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? I love this job! Let's make some money! By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. You remember when we first came here, Capitan? Not such good party energy now, huh? Okay. Side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us.
Thank you.
As we say in Russia, day is for the hunted, night is for the hunter. On checkpoint now.
¡Hue puta!
¡Garbimba!
¡Ah!
In the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Mucho.
¡Muérase, imbécil!
Me tiene.
Necesito apoyo.
CCTV. Scanner. The tool we took from head of cybersecurity will show you fragments from previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target print. And keep an eye out for people trying to kill you. Thank you. It worked. Good. Now go.
Impressive.
You made it. Again. Slicing through bomb-proof glass using a plasma cutter. Doing it under machine gun fire. And I should know. Ah, the fine art of the plasma cutter. A submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
¡Ya se jodió!
news. Mr. Rubio is heading back. Well, judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.
Good to see you, boss.